Now what I know what I want for Father's Day. I can't talk. I'm getting all flustered here. Okay.
All right. As we mentioned, I know we're not the only ones excited that Janet Jackson has added a second concert here in Hawaii. Mm-hmm. It's going to be great.
Yes.
So we want to know, what is your favorite Janet Jackson song? And we want to hear what you have to say in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.
Trini, this is one of those things, and you were saying there's so many great songs, and people are putting them out, and I'm like, oh my gosh, that's so great. Let's jump right into our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Trina Alani said, the Son of a Gun song, I bet this song is about you. Janet Jackson and Carly Simon. I remember that with Missy Elliott.
Oh.
It was a very good song. Let me scroll down here. What does Dar say right there?
Let's see. Dar says, Happy Aloha Friday from the Valley Isle. All of Janet's music I enjoy, but love these ones. Escapade, mm-hmm. Rhythm Nation. That's the way love goes. Oh, that's the way love goes. Love that one. Sorry, where was the other one?
And What Have You Done For Me Lately?
What Have You Done For Me Lately?
Yeah, that's a classic one. Classic one.
Yep.
Deborah says from the Big Island, That's the Way Love Goes. The video, as you were saying, is good too. Why not have a contest for the tickets? We'll see. Maybe we'll work something out if we even get some tickets. I got to go run into line after the show.
Yeah.
Again, Rhythm Nation from Joseph Can, Miss You Much.
What,
yeah,
sorry.
Go, no, what'd you say?
I'm reading it while you're reading it. Roxanne says Again. Again was one of my all-time favorite songs. How could I forget that one? Again, yes.
Again, mahalos to everybody out there bringing back memories. Oh, see? You saw another one?
Miss You Much.
Oh, Miss You Much. Oh. Yeah, see? Great answers to this. Now, get onto our Living 808 Facebook account, because in our next Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, and we started a little bit earlier, and I thought this was really cool, Trini took a filter-free, makeup-free picture and put it on our Facebook account. It was cool. It was very cool. And some other people I've already seen have put their pictures on as well. So please, go ahead, get on, and we'll have that in the next Hawaiian Tech Check coming
That's
up.
That's right. We are challenging you to post your makeup-free, filter-free photo.
Ladies, you're beautiful just the way you are.